Special appearance football. Come here, quick.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing a Nykaa haul. I have used these products for a while, so I would be able to give you a quick review on it. And stick around till the end of this video because I would be sharing some tips with you so that you can save some money while shopping. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. The first product that I have here is the Biotique Bio Cucumber Pore Tightening Toner. I have used this product for quite some time now and I absolutely love this product. I have gone bottles and bottles of it. Basically, this is a toner which helps you with the large pore situation that you have. I had large pores around here, around my nose and this area, and I wasn't happy about it. Even if I used to apply makeup, it used to be prominent. And once I started using this, I couldn't go back. And it has done the job. However, you have to give it time. You have to give it at least 2 to 3 months to see some results. But it is worth your money and it is an amazing product. The next product that I have here is the M Caffeine Naked Detox Green Tea Night Gel. So this product is basically that I just ordered for the first time to try it out.
It is a night gel.
But it has a very soothing feeling to it and fragrance. And the next day when you wake up, next morning, you would be able to see that your skin is glowing and it appears very smooth and it resurfaces your skin. So it is really nice. And you can see that I've already used this much of product. I absolutely love it. You have to give it at least 3 to 4 days consecutively and you would be able to see the results. The next product that I have here is the Nykaa Matte Last Lipstick in the shade Rukmini. Now that is the shade that I'm wearing. I know on camera it comes off as a red lipstick. However, it is a pink lipstick with reddish tones to it, if that makes any sense. If you know the formulation of like Nykaa lipsticks, it is good. It lasts you easily around 5 to 6 hours or even more than that if you do not eat anything oily. The next product that I have here is a lip balm. It is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. I know it can be a little expensive for a lip balm because it costs for 500 and this is the amount that you get. Like, it's a chota sa dabba hai for 500, but honestly it is worth the money because I had extremely chapped lips, and none of the lip balms would do the job because I had to keep reapplying all of those. You only need a very tiny amount and you can go with your day. So I have only used this much of the product and I have used it for a month already. So it is a great lip balm. Just go for it, guys. The next product that I have here is a straightener. This is the Philips Selfie Straightener. It's a very popular straightener. I had the Vega one earlier, but because my dog, he chewed this off, तो उसने ये पूरा जो ये वाला पार्ट होता है ना उसने ये चबा दिया एंड वो चल नहीं रहा था उसके बाद obviously. So I had to get another one. I got this helps you straighten your hair, but ये हालत हो जाती है वालों की, मतलब it goes back to the base and it's only been 2 hours. तो I don't really think so that's worth it. The next product that I have is again a lipstick and it is the Nykaa Wonder Puff Cushion Lipstick. This is in the shade Dream On. It is the perfect nude lipstick. I will do a video on my favorite nude lipstick so that you would be able to see a swatch of this. But this is an amazing lipstick. Although the only problem that I would have with it is it is a bit sheer. So people with pigmented lips might have some issues with this. You might have to go on a couple of times. But otherwise, it is a great lipstick. So the next product is the Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm. This is a makeup remover in the form of a balm and it is able to get rid of my waterproof mascara and my matte lipsticks. The next product that I have here is the Clinique Moisture Surge Moisturizer. This moisturizer is really great if you have extremely dry skin because it does stay true to its name. It does moisturize your skin up to 72 hours, and your skin will still feel extremely hydrated after using this. So I think that this is completely worth your money. The next product that I have here is the L'Oreal Paris Pure Clay Mask. This mask actually is able to give you a much brighter and cleaner look, and it is able to get rid of all of the dirt and gunk on your face. And I do like to use it once a week, and it is amazing, and I do feel that it is completely worth the money that you're paying for. The next product that I have here is something that I have almost completely used. This is the Plum Green Tea Clear Spotlight Gel. So this is basically if you have any acne, active acne or any acne scars, and you just have to take a little bit of it, dab it on all of the areas where you have these spots, and you would be able to see a visible difference. Honestly, when I used it on my acne, I was able to see like it reducing or reducing its size within an hour. So I feel that this is a must-have product. Or the next two products are by K Beauty. This is the K Beauty Matte Action Lip Liner, and this is the K Beauty Lip Crayon. This is in the shade Fame. It is a great shade for people with dusky skin tone, and if you're anywhere around my skin tone, this would suit you perfectly, and it is great to line your lips, and it would go on with any nude lipstick that you have. This, let me quickly swatch that for you. It is very smooth and creamy. This is in the shade Fame, and this is in the shade Pabbed. The Fame, and this is the shade Pabbed. I would leave all of the details of all of the products down in the description box below. The next product that I have here is the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Serum. You would be able to see your skin actually repair and actually regenerate its cells, and you will get rid of all of the dead skin, and your skin would be glowing. This is a 7 ml product. Itna chota hai. And
it was how
or 1250 rupees, which is very expensive for a product, but it's good. If you have that kind of money, you can go for this product. With that, I'm done with all of the products, but I had to talk about one more product which I don't have with me right now because it is in my bathroom. That is the Shikakai powder that I ordered. It would be somewhere, I would insert that somewhere on the screen. Now that product is good for washing your hair, but it doesn't get rid of any oil on your hair. I thought that I would switch to some natural product for my hair, but because meko bahut hair loss ho raha tha and mujhe takleef nahi ho raha tha basically, so I ordered that and it did not work for me. Matlab, you will not get rid of the oil, and you would just walk out of the shower still looking like a champu, so it's not worth it. So coming to the tips that you should use to save some money while shopping. So whenever you are trying to buy any makeup products, don't just check the prices of them on one app. Like, try using Nykaa as well as the Purple app to compare prices and check where you are able to get a cheaper option. And at times there are some discounts or offers going on the Purple's website or on their app, and you would be able to actually get more items for the same amount, or you would be able to save some money. Also, the other tip that I have for you is if you're purchasing some product, for example, like I showed you, if you're purchasing a product from Plum, you can actually check their own website, because at times they have more discounts going on their own website than on Nykaa. So you can purchase items from their website directly, and you can do for many other brands as well the same thing. So that's all that I had for you today, and if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. And comment down below and let me know which is the product that you liked out of this, or which is the product that you actually own out of this. And I'll see you the next time. Bye bye.